most underreported story in the world today is the growing social inequality, not just in the United States, where it's reached astronomical proportions. The inequalities of wealth and income are now worse than they were in the 1920s, right before the stock market crashed and set off the Great Depression. But globally, right? Globally, there are 500 people who, between them, have as much wealth as the bottom 90% of the world's population. And that is at the root, in my growing class and social inequalities, is in my view, at the root of all of the world's problems.